The greatest thing I've ever read. Read it.
Thank you, Ricky.